I'm just glazing the King John Crow for the signature exhibition at the Sam Scorer Gallery later next month. I'm just putting on some manganese oxide. I've already put on some blue stoneware glaze that looks grey, and some Temuco brown, and then some red iron oxide on the throne. And now I'm going over on all the black. It's quite a fiddly job because you've got to get into some really tight little crevices and corners. And there's his wife, the Queen. And there's a cardinal ready to be glazed and a new nun crow